after our last walk, JLIAACEA reports. It is located 50 kilometers south of the Tayma oasis in Saudi Arabia. It is split down the middle into two parts, both balanced on small pedestals. The walk is about 6 meters high and 9 meters wide. It is covered on its southeast face with lumbrous Asian carving. It is about 4,000 years old. Some experts think that only laser can make the walk be split perfectly like that. How could people use laser 4,000 years ago?